leaked videos going round of Kano State Governor allegedly collecting bribe of $5 million. Allegedly. Mr. Chairman, was reported yesterday by Premium Times, I don't know whether that information is correct, that you said you cannot investigate him for two reasons. One, he is a sitting governor, and two, it is subsidized. Mr. Chairman, you investigated Payosh while he was the governor.
Yeah.
Secondly, there is a decision of the Supreme Court fired against Inspector General of Police, reported in 2002 in Volume 7 of the Nigerian Multilingual Report, in which the Supreme Court said a sitting governor can be investigated. The only thing you cannot do is you cannot arrest him, and you cannot take him to the court. Sorry, Mr. Chairman.
No. One of the reasons here.
Sorry.
I'm working on India. I'm personalizing you. I'm working on India.
Oh, yeah.
Here, one of the constitutions was the forensic analysis of whatever is contained in the video.